Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Brutal Legend.
Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh yeah, crap.
Well, there must be some way around it.
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh yeah, that road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me, they'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
Oh, man. That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now?
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Yeah.
Lars, aren't you worried that we're pushing our luck with this plan?
My little sister, nothing can shake my faith in the future of our people. The days ahead hold only the promise of happiness and sunshine and...
Dubiculous.
Enough. Sikoria. Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them. I know it was you at the Temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now. Let us wage war, Sikoria. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
These dogs. These are free men and women, and they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak to me, you insect! Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case... It seems I had less to worry about than I thought.
Lars!
My little sister. You must take care of her.
Get him to the bus. You son of a...
Angus, get everyone on the bus and get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
Yo, netter Einstieg. Einen hat er vergessen. Jo, die Primärwaffe gefällt mir. Ja. voll überall gegengefahren. Hauptsächlich egal. Wir müssen hier rein. Was ist das Aquädukt? Ah, die Scheibe sollen wir durch.
That was close.
Schön nach drei abgefahren drin. Ja, dann. Wo genau müssen wir lang? Ach, hier runter. Ja, sieht gut aus. Win!
We made it. We're safe.
He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Leda.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming. Leda, why would I do that?
Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you.
Leda, don't make me do this.
Ha! Die! Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia. Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Wait here.
Man, what are we gonna do with her? She's gone nuts.
What did he mean about your mission?
What?
To spy on us. Diviculus.
He wasn't talking about me.
Oh, right. Sikoria. So who's that?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me? What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
What do I care if you turn your back on me? You're just like the rest of them.
They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things, but I just don't care anymore.
Yeah, unschöne Sache.
What happened to Ophelia?
Forget about her.
But what if she goes back to her old ways? If she follows the path of her parents.
She can't. The Black Tears are sealed up forever. Anyway, I'm sure all she wants to do right now is forget all about us and move on.
Why didn't you kill her?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, hätten wir sie töten sollen.
Hey, no one's around but me. If you're trying not to cry about Lars...
Never again. I'd sooner have scorpions crawl down my cheek than tears.
That'd be an awesome album cover, actually.
What?
Nothing.
I don't blame you for loving her. She had a power over men. Not that that's difficult.
Hey, didn't we say we weren't gonna talk about this?
Ja, viel passiert. Leider ist Ophelia nicht mehr in der Gruppe.
I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus. The Fire Barons are all gone.
If they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive. Fierce warriors, the Fire Barons.
Uh-huh.
Are we going back to Killer on foot?
Fast.
What is it? Did you see an ambush?
Nee, Sehenswürdigkeit. Schwert und... Feuerball? Auge?
What are we doing? We said that we'd meet at Death's Clutch.
Is that like saying, I'll see you in hell?
You'll see.
Ja, ich mag die neue Gegend, muss ich gestehen. Auch wenn mir das nicht nach Feuerbaronen aussieht hier.
So, I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus, the Fire Barons are long gone.
But, if they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive. Fierce warriors, the Fire Barons.
Uh-huh.
Drei Monate später, okay. Können die Hände nicht aufmachen. Versucht zu laufen, während seine Füße.
Mangus, are you on the board?
It's too early, man.
Take a look down here. It's later than you think.
So we can secure our fan base.
Genau, erstmal die Fans schützen. Wir müssen auf jeden Fall die Mädels beschützen.
Impressive, Edward.
Beautiful.
There they are. You're all under her spell, aren't you? Eddie!
Okay, that's the last of them.
You know who they are, don't you? And the shores from which they drink?
All I know is I have to take care of our fans right now.
Wir brauchen beide Fanbases.
Eddie! More Doomy Dunes coming up the hill!
Incredible! Hey, we haven't done our move in a while yet.
These plans for merchandise!
Stop!
Check. Oh, Roger!
Dude, I'm cool sitting this one out.
My quick fan!
This shouldn't take too long.
Doom's door!
Schnell's mal weg hier.
You gotta lay off that black water, dude. Well, I wish they had camcorders in this time, because that should have been recorded.
Und wir haben eine weitere Fanbase gesichert mit diesem fast umbringenden.
They're crossing the river, Eddie! Look!
Let's hear it for the fans! Da vorne müsste eigentlich haufenweise von unseren Truppen sein. Okay, auf jeden Fall ist hier genug Fan. Ja, sind genug Leute und Fans. Ah, der wieder.
It for a sec.
Check, check. This is defend our merch booth.
What's wrong with my feet?
Ja, lass dich mal ein bisschen von mir ablenken, ist wichtig. Oh, du nach Hilfe. Ich hoffe, meine Truppen kommen hier gleich an, sonst haben wir eine Fanbase weniger. Was echt scheiße wäre. Aber das halten wir noch durch. Wie steige ich nochmal runter? Ah, geht nicht zu schnell und panisch. Ja, der ist weg. Und hier scheint nichts mehr so richtig in Reichweite zu sein.
Eddie, more Doomy Dudes coming up the hill.
Dann müssten wir damit sein.
Go protect our fans. Defend our merch booth.
Einmal weggerannt, die Leute. Und die beiden mache ich alleine platt. Oder ihr lauft einfach mit zu der anderen Base und lasst sie hier nicht mehr ausgelaufen. Ja, passt. Immer die beste Situation in einem Kampf, bei dem man gerade fast stirbt oder bei dem man gerade am Verlieren ist. Also zumindest das Gebäude sind ja fast am Verlieren. Wecker ausschalten müssen. Kommt immer gut. Du hast einen Merchandise-Stand verloren. Gegen die beiden. Oh, den können wir wieder aufbauen. Das heißt, vielleicht hatten wir das eine Mal keine großen Probleme, sondern einfach einen Cooldown.
Doomy Dudes coming up the hill!
Woo! Thanks!
Are these things alive or dead?
Beautiful!
Ja, immer schön reinhauen da.
That's not very nice.
You okay, Eddie? More! Bring around the roadie! Come on!
Weiß nicht genau, was die machen, aber ich hau sie einfach mal weg, ne?
Score one for you. I'm still ahead.
That's enough out of you.
Dann müssen wir später mal im Tourbuch lesen.
I love
Doom Dork.
Haven't done a
mod. Achso, ich schau die ganze Zeit mit der Gitarre drauf. Das will natürlich keiner. Ja, das heißt, wir brauchen hier unten.
Eddie! Look!
Oh shit.
So be it. Let us not keep death waiting.
Soll das jetzt sein?
I told you they'd be back!
Is this the outfit that murdered the general? Right then. Ah, the other guys!
Ah, die Feuerbarone sind da.
Man, those fire barons are fast!
Please don't tell them all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Come on! Can't let them fight our battle for us!
Don't let anyone near our merchandise!
Gut, dass die Hälfte des Endes sich gerade durch den zweiten dritten Merchandise-Shop da unten.
Okay, make a fist.
Hey, zombies are supposed to go.
Score one for you.
I'm still ahead.
Back off, crybaby.
Do that.
Ja gut, damit werdet ihr fertig. Dann kann ich ja schon mal Einheiten nachbestellen. Wir brauchen Feuerbaron, braucht zu viel. Ihr seid gut.
Get behind me and look alert.
Sounds good.
Guard that tower.
Sounds good.
Oh, hier ist aber nicht viel los.
Play your magic song, dear queen.
You got your fucking makeup on me.
You don't look so good, my friend. We will bury you.
Ja. Aber ihr habt den Kampf eindeutig verloren. Also der Angriff wird nichts. Das kann ich euch jetzt schon sagen.
See anything?
Sieg. Jo.
Ophelia.
Now do you see what she's capable of?
She has merchandise.
Do you finally see? The Black Tears are the source of her power.
But the Sea of Black Tears was sealed. Forever.
Where have you guys been? Draviculus opened up the sea right after Linewhite bit it. We had to keep moving north just to get away from these gloomy mothers.
Draviculus? Why?
To set human against human. To let the uprising destroy itself. Again.
It's time to get out of here.
But where are we going to run to?
To the Sea of Black Tears.
That's suicide.
Can we come?
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
Ja. Gut, also wir haben rausgefunden, wer die neuen Gegner sind. Und ganz viele neue Gegenstände in der Motorenschmiede. Braut. Die in Trauer gehüllten Bräute durchqueren die Welt auf der Suche nach Liebe, dem einzigen, was sie sich in ihrem Leben gewünscht haben. Möglicherweise sind sie aber auch einfach nur Zombies, die finden, dass ihnen Brautkleider gut stehen. Wie auch immer, nimm dich in Acht. Funktion. Unterstützungsinfanterie. Aufwertbar. Örtlich begrenzte Stürme verlangsamen die Bewegung und Angriffsgeschwindigkeit ihrer Gegner. Mehrere Bräute verstärken den Effekt. Sehr schön. Dann haben wir Totengräber. Blablabla. Ausdruck ihrer Individualität. Also, diese niederen Angehörigen der Drowning Doom sind alleine ziemlich schwach. Sie tendieren allerdings dazu, sich in Gruppen zusammenzufinden und ihre Gegner gemeinsam zu vernichten und ihrer Individualität Ausdruck zu verleihen. Ja, wenn sie alle gleich aussehen und dann... Okay. Bleeding Death. Okay. Dann würde ich mal soweit sagen, war's das. Wir haben hier ein scheinbar neues Gebiet. Aber können auch... zurück, vielleicht. Auf jeden Fall hier rein. Und das sieht mir sehr nach zurück aus. Weil das ist ja Lionhead's Tower. Dann haben wir hier noch ein bisschen Kleinkram. Ah, bricht den Jagdrekord. Okay. Das können wir natürlich zwischendurch machen. Dann würde ich mal sagen, aber das müsst ihr nicht alles mit angucken. Ich sag... Danke fürs Zuschauen. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal wieder, wenn wir weitermachen mit Brutal Legend. Bis dahin. Tschüss.